Our guest, the next presentation is Evaluation Product Development, Products Designed for the Furniture Wood Industry via Quality Function Deployment and Pareto Analysis. This paper will be presented by Ayşenur Erdik. Ayşenur?
Here, thanks Sedat,
okay, here you are,
Professor. Hello everyone, my name is Ayşenur. My topic is about the evaluation product development products design for furniture wood industry via QHD quality function deployment and also and integrated with Pareto analysis. I follow these items of my presentation. Firstly, we know product development and product design is often discussed from a strategic approach by industry expert, and in this my study I tell about the literature of this top issue and concept of product development and user friendly design, the state of innovation research in furniture wood industry, and also application of this concept in the system, and also marketing strategy for the industry I presented in order to support this study. The other purpose is to find the fundamental of the concepts and properties of the span of activities leading to products that are new to this company and also its key success factors. This study shares general ground of several of the approach described, and also it's also to provide insight that can help management and also business product development process more effectively. According to this object, we use the QFT analysis and also Pareto analysis for this industry. Firstly, resource constraints and production process uncertainty, the weakness of the wood material, also structural shortcoming, supply chain of the market segments were identified for the product development managers. Real prices of wood products show a trend as figured, for example, by the real price of wood exported from Finland, which decreased 15% from 1990s to 2010. The interest in the wood as an eco-effective materials has, however, near been greater. Researcher on innovation in the forest product industry can be categorized according to this area subjects of interest: organization innovations, new product development, and innovation system. We can ask these questions to answer these items for this industry. We look the food furniture for Turkey. We know in Turkey, furniture is produced both in workshop and also industrial scale manufacturing units. Furniture production is highly fragmented between a large number of small workshops. Also, workshops are flexible establishment in natural and have enough capacity to market the world export or import for these other countries. Large-scale wood furniture firms produce standard models by using automated mass production techniques. Also, furniture wood production in Turkey is also concentrated in Istanbul, then Ankara, Bursa, Kayseri, İzmir, and then Adana. The most important furniture production are, we know, are in Istanbul and the region of the Bolu Düzce, which famous for in its production of wood products. Also, Bursa İnegöl area is the production furniture production region, import the third most important production furniture region, and also we know İnegöl area is the small size but has great potential to develop itself. Another important furniture region is Kayseri, which has the large capacity, which the sofa Coach beds and seven of the 22 largest manufacturers of the Turkey. furniture industry of the İnegöl area is small size, but has great potential, we know. And also İzmir also has a furniture production district called Karabağlar Kısıkköy, which supply furniture to the Aegean region. And since wood furniture design is an important aspect for marketing, Turkish designers are constantly following customers' preferences in foreign markets and introduce new designs and make model variation and improvements. And Turkish wood furniture manufacturers, producers, and also exporters are aware of the fact that market trends and consumer behavior play a significant role in development and design of the products. Turkish wood furniture is designed and made from the highest quality materials to ensure comfort, performance, and interactive appearance for a very long life. With its designer, different designer the skills are important to market for the world, for the countries of the world. With its designer and with its design and architecture combined with its flexible production capacity, the Turkish food furniture industry is able to satisfy the requirements of all individual markets all over the world. In my education for this topic, we used the QFT quality function deployment and Pareto analysis for this industry. In this part of the study, QFT was implemented in this components of the analysis to obtain assessment of the product design in terms of management, product making quality control with customer and market to business expectations for the wood furniture industry. In this application, customer requirements, customer significant levels, and technical characteristics for the companies were determined and scored with the experts and employee all of production industrial sectors. And also a questionnaire, a survey was prepared for learning the opinions, perspectives of the customers about the sustainability of the life cycles design of the wood furniture production. This step of the study was very important to collect data and also to assist in the implementation in the application of the research. The search was focused on quantitative perception by means of the survey determining evaluation of the sustainability of the life cycle design for design of the wood furniture industry with companies in Turkey currently incurred in the system, in the method. The survey was emailed to approximately a total of 85 companies of wood furniture production industry in Turkey, with the help of the Turkish Industries and Business Association, TÜSİAD, and Turkey Exporter Assembly, Turkey İhracatçılar Meclisi, for example. The result of this survey were assessed, evaluated on the frame of the environment-oriented production, which such as green production and also green consumers. The sample size was 55, returning the survey from the furniture companies in Turkey. This is the 75 rate of response. In this application, criteria for the life cycle furniture design furniture products include eco-friendly design, production multi-story construction. This is the green production and green consumptions. Timely delivery, providing service economy, user-friendly, fashion modular design, quality production, drivers of the product development, long-life production, service and customer-oriented production. The technical characteristics include grouping, classified, identified with due to the survey on the environment, which is focused on quality products and sustainability of the life cycle of the food products. In my application, the method is one is QFD. QFD is deal with the requirements of customers and expectation more consistent for providing the most significant objects of business enjoyment of the customers. This is oriented of the total quality management application. QFD is a tool. We use the house of quality metrics. This is like this. There are six items for this metrics. We answer these questions. Customer requirements. For the first one is customer requirements. We answer house. Structure this is requirements of the derived from customer statement. The second one is customer perception. We answer the technical requirements with what's question. And the other one, planning metrics. This is the planning metrics, technical requirements. Interaction metrics. This is like customer requirements and technical requirements, they interrelated with interaction ships in this area. And the five step is technical correlation. This is the roof item. And other one is the technical properties. This is the are the dashed with the calculated formulas. Collected the technical characteristics for this industry, for wood product industry, with the literature review and also experts of this industry. These are the criteria, technical criteria. Firstly, regular mission checks the wide range of the ready to use product. Also, workers should work carefully. For example, zero error. The other one, for example, ergonomic design. And the other one is, for example, emergency procedures, eliminating structure shortcoming for supply chain, or Kaizen product for improvement teamwork, for example. We found these items, about 18 items for technical characteristic for this furniture products company.
Ayşenur, yes. Ayşenur, can you hear me?
Okay. Yes, here. I hear.
You set up your screen. We can't see your face.
Sorry?
Can you modify your screen? Yes.
Okay.
We cannot see your face. Yes. Yes, it's good.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Okay.
We use can this for...
To finish this presentation?
Okay, what?
Okay.
Sorry.
Please hurry up. Please do faster.
Okay, thanks. Right. Okay,
thank you.
I fastly then okay, thank okay you. Thanks. I use these formulas, absolute weights and cumulative customer need weights formulas. This is my matrix for QFD analyze. We use this item is customer requirements. We answer this question, what questions? For example, eco-friendly design, time delivery, quality production, long life production. These are the customer requirements. And the other one is the technical requirement. I said before the previous slide, I defined these items. Then we ask the expert these questions. And answer with survey question, and then feedbacks this results, and then we calculate all of the results. Then we can see the importance of customers. We know one to five scala, and the technical criteria is the 0 not correlated, 9 very strong correlated, 3 middle of correlated, and 1 weak correlated. Then we we collected the result of the survey. Then we calculated all of the result. Then we can see. Then we ordered the result of the matrix. We used this customer requirement net weights. We can see this table. We collected these items. We can see these results. And we shorted this to higher to lowest lowest points. We can see the first one is 8.57 customer net weighted percentage wage are the technical requirements S5, S12, and S3rd. We can see S5 is machine equipment. S12 is machine hand tools and innovation over improvements of trades. S13 is cutting workshop standing for hidden engine of economy. We can orderly these items to improve which one we improve the technical characteristics. We give the importance one is firstly this ones, and then after that S4, S14, S17, and S18 technical regimes are the most important than the others. We orderly follow these technical regimes orderly. And then we use the Pareto analysis. Pareto analysis is really important for the companies to which technical requirements give the first importance. This is the rank shorted from the highest total occurrence to the lowest. This is the 8 technique supports to determine the top 12% of causes then requirements to be addressed to resolve the 80% of the problems. We use the absolute weight variables of the technical requirements, which are assessed for each technical characteristics, accurate that eliminate the weakest weight classified. This is are the we shorted these items with with percentage of the cumulative percentage. This we can see. 80% are these items are really important. We give the development, we improve these items so we can solve the problems in the company. For example, this one is S13. S13 is the cutting workshop, standing work, hidden engine of economy. S12 is machine hand tool of innovation or improvements of trades. Then we follow this item, and then we can see S11. S11 is the identity imported points, competitive pricing. We can see with charts, we can see all of the items, and decide the 80%. We follow, draw the lines. We can see these items are can be solved, so we can solve the other problems, we can say it. And for the conclusion, Pareto analysis QFD, quality function deployment have been commonly used in the literature, and these methods are often used to classify the method, main significant failures, eliminate and minimizing the most critical failure types. These are control analytical techniques, and this should be figured of the house of quality provided the potential to show the technological aspects of the furniture products life cycle, sustainability life cycles, and also quality control and setting the tone of more real life improvements, and also consequently meeting or extending the expectation of the customer indicates more than sustaining or improving the efficiency of the customers. The application also provides in defining and categorizing the sustainability measures, criteria for evaluating the life cycle and durability of the furniture, wood furniture products. We said this result for we used the result of QFT and Pareto analysis methods. We can say the initial properties to find the solution and suggestion is S5, S12, S13, S4, S14, S17, S18, and S15 technical requirements might be taken the initial preparation according to calculated risk properties of the requirements kinds. For example, if the level of the quality, durability of the this industry, it will be provide to improve customer satisfaction and minimize the waste and also the expand the cost. Also, a brand supports a product to attract notice among other products by presenting it as it distinct furniture product. And also, design process or guidance for the different phases of the life cycle should be determined. Depending on the marketing policy, a brand and also marketing system support the customer to incur to provide a new product, and the life cycle of product increases if the level of the quality, the durability of the product increases. Thanks a lot for your interest.
Thank you, Ayşenur, for your presentation.
Thanks a lot.